Hey everyone, so here we have my Camponotus vicinus colony, or at least I think they're vicinus. They quite resemble Camponotus novaborcensis, except for the queen, who has some slight differences. Anyway, I'm going to attempt a quick feeding here. I'm going to give them some of my mixture of sugar and honey and water, just to see if I can get this colony out and about. They've been a little inactive the last couple weeks, but Camponotus tend to go through a slow phase, and they'll perk back up just before fall hibernation. So we will see if we can get them out today. And if they do come out in force, I will be giving them a treat, either a cricket or a mealworm. We'll see how active I get them. You can actually tell that this one worker that's out scouting around has picked up the scent of the sugar. It's quite entertaining watching her wave her antenna around trying to pick up where it's coming from. All right, doesn't seem like they're too interested in the sugar. I will grab a cricket and see what happens. Bear with the noise for a moment. And I've pre-crushed it just to spare the ants having to chase away, trace around a crazy hopping cricket. We'll see if that entices their appetite today. Oh yeah, that definitely got her going. She just went back into the nest entrance there, calling for some backup. I guess while we're waiting, I can give you a quick tour of their nest. As they're starting to pick up a little bit of activity. Normally they're in the dark, but they're quite used to me taking their cover off. They don't mind the light at all. Let's see, where is the queen? Right there, moving around. Now, a lot of the workers are quite loaded up. Right, they did have a piece of prickly pear cactus the other day, so they might not be looking for the sweets. But there is a large pile of larvae, so the protein should still be what they're after. Sorry for the quality, it's a little dark and my flash isn't working on my camera for videos. This is as good as she's gonna get today. But we do have a little more activity outside of the nest again. Just that one worker's back stabbing at the cricket. We'll see if any more come out. And I suppose I'll mention that these are housed in a Tar Heel ant's mini labyrinth for any who are interested. Okay, well, we're about at a 20-minute mark here. I will put them aside, and if anything starts to happen, I'll continue the video. Thanks for watching.